maybe you will need to pay a visit to the, you know, the porcelain throne. That would be a completely different Game of Thrones for sure. Reload.
Objective completed. Press the button on the mule when you're ready. We'll send the drop pod to get you out.
Okay. But the secondary objective is not completed. Second visit to the throne in 2 hours. Sweet relief. Or sweet release. Other thing I will say is that the pain from the first visit had just finally subsided right before the second was calling. That damn nature. Nature is not treating you right. I mean, that is as deep as the details should go. No need for additional you know, investigation. Let there be light. Weapon ready. Nitra. Nice bit of Nitra, though.
I got the deposit.
And compressed gold.
A secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your accounts on mission completion.
Rock and stone. Rock and stone. We're rich.
Sweet. Are huge Nitra leftovers that should have been taken. Okay, and where are they? Both of them here. Nice. Really?
Keep it together. Drop pod is en route.
Is there another? Nope. Must have been the same one. It's from a different angle.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Last warp of the pod race for the first round.
I should not forget to deposit what we have. Could have grilled, but since they're all running, I'm gonna run as well. Damn menace. Okay, blizzard, so we can't really see anything. We get 34 minutes. Wow, okay. Took a while, but that was one mission from the assignment, right? 16.8kx magnite humanite. Quite nice. 155% total hazard bonus.
Assignment mission nice. Completed. You're performing well.
Good. Leave this team. Just a second. Alright, I'm back. Sorry. And Benny is here. Give Albus a little treat. Okay. Forgot to take them with me, but my beloved bull will give Albus a treat for me. He's getting the chicken and cod sushi. Thank you, Benny. Thank you very much for redeeming that. And there he goes. Thank you very much, as always. He's a happy popper. So, we got some more perk points. 3 cave leech cluster warnings, but yeah, we have nothing to spend it on. 25 perk points in the wind. Okay. welcome, Benny. Welcome, welcome. So, Albus has been served with a treat. And, as well, since we are still waiting for food, I will go for the next mission. And hopefully, after that, there will be the time for a break. Anyway, let me check. What's the timer? Still 1 hour and 12 minutes. I think it moved. Or maybe they had some kind of a daylight savings adjustments or something. It was around this time that it reset last week. But now it's 1 more hour. No matter. Let's try to find a mission. Okay, that's good. That's good. Sounds about right. How is your day, Benny? How are you doing? I hope your health is still great and no risk of infection. Weak Valley. Salvage operation in the Weak Valley. Crystalline caverns, 3 mules, 10 fossils, all that shebang. Bum 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 bottom. Classical music. Stop dancing and I don't want to get drunk. What's on the tab? Dark Morkite. Okay, so that's a pointless beer to have on the mule salvage mission. Now quit it. Not so good. Your health was bad. Okay, so you're on a sick leave, but no corona. Okay. Wishing you a speedy recovery for sure, Benny. I hope it gets better, better, better. Okay. I'm a little drunk. That's better.
Rock and stone, brother!
Rock and stone!
Slap the dice, slap the dice! Alright. Actually have some stronger rules in the country for the Easter period. We actually shouldn't be moving much out of your permanent residence or out of your residence overall, but you know, people are crazy still, so they try to move around, visit the family. Oh well. Engineer and a scout, they should take care of most of the stuff that needs mining. And I'm gonna be drilling.
Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
Fossil.
Lightning!
deposit.
Come here. Nice. Yaddles, yaddles. Give me your precious, precious cargo. Beeping, at least one. Was a very loud ding. Feels like since the last update some sounds are really, really oddly loud. Too far? Might be too far. Down he goes. The remaining stuff will be down there. Where am I? I definitely hear a grabber. Huge vertical bloody ass cave. Wow. Shell bag and a grabber. Where am I going? Nice. And I'm down. Last man standing is the engineer, who has been also grabbed by the Mactera. Survived.
Tripod inbound.
Oh, damn. Yeah, we have to admit that the Mactera grabbing is just awful, since they just clip through everything. See if he saves the day. Okay, he's saving me first. What an honor. Nice. The one. Is a spitballer? Yeah, that's not good. Resupply is in there. Let's grab it. Better hide. Okay. Posit it.
There's more trove here.
Stupid pathway. And there is the... It's not the last mule. Bent, are you serious? Well, let's try it out.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Over there. loot box stuff? Yeah, I guess there was some loot box stuff over there. Okay, so this will be cursed site. The cursed site grinder.
Cursed beacon activated. Aliens infected with cursed site are going to be drawn to your location. Kill them, grab the samples, and stuff them in the machine for further analysis.
Where are they? Yo. 5 out of 15. They're all over the place yet again because they're flying and no clue where they spawn. There's one. 10 out of 15. Okay, 11 seconds left.
You did it. Core infuser okay. Active.
Rock on! Rock and
roll! Hope they enjoy it. I will enjoy the exp, and they should enjoy maybe some core unlocks.
From A to D.
Interesting. Okay.
Focus fire. Take out that root nexus.
Okay, where did I go? Yeah, this is where was the last the last but one of the little mules was.
Bart!
There it is.